We start with the next phylum, that is phylum Platyhelminthes. Platyhelminthes belongs to kingdom Animalia. So this Platyhelminth phylum include the animals which are flat, that means they are also called as flatworm. They are dorsiventrally flat. Some author grouped these worms into three phyla collectively called as Platyhelminthes, Aschelminthes, Annelids, but they are commonly called as worms or vermis. But now when the detailed structure we study, so these all are having different phylums. Platyhelminthes are commonly called flatworms. Their body is soft, dorsoventrally flat. It may be leaf-like or ribbon-like, may be having pigmentation or not. Segmentation, false segmentation is also present. Now we start with the characteristic of this phylum. This phylum has three classes, Tubularia, class Cestoda and Trematoda. If we go through with the characteristic of these organisms having a characteristic wise, there are large number of species which are near about 20,000 species, and more than 85% are parasite. They live in marine water, fresh water and mostly terrestrial environment. They are triploblastic, that means they are made up of three germ layers. Their body is formed from three germ layers: ectoderm, mesoderm, endoderm. That means there will be a progress, advancement of the character from the coelenterates, that is a third layer, that is mesoderm, has appeared between the ectoderm and endoderm. Now, fourth characteristic wise, the level of organization. The level of organization in these organisms, mostly these organisms are primitively, or we can say that they are having a bilateral symmetry, minimum cephalization, that means head jada anterior region te aana shuru ho jayega, certain brain, beard, sense organs are there. Appendages for locomotion in flatworm mostly absent, no appendages. Many have cilia for locomotion. Body wall is made up of single layer of epidermis or having a living tegument or musculature. Muscles are often differentiated into circular or longitudinal muscles and sometimes diagonal also. Now, fifth characteristic, they have no coelom, body cavity. True body cavity is not there. So that means that is called as acoelomate. The organ system are packed in characteristic connective tissue called parenchyma. That means ectoderm and endoderm filled with the fibrous circular package material called parenchyma. That means cavity nahi hai, par cavity dega te ki hai parenchymal cells nahi. More specialization of the cells and division of labor has reached to the organ system level of development. After that, there is another characteristic feature of these organism, that is a digestive system. If we go through the digestive system of this organism, they having a incomplete digestive tract, because there is only a one opening, that is a mouth. One class, Cestoda tapeworm, has no digestive system. It is a very characteristic feature of this organism, that is they do not having any digestive system. Respiration is mostly through the body general surface. Excretory system of two lateral canals with सेल एक्सक्रीटरी सेल्स या ऑर्गन्स केड़े नहीं, दैट इज अ फ्लेम सेल्स. रिमेंबर दैट इज अ करैक्टरिस्टिक फीचर ऑफ द फ्लैट वर्म्स. नो सर्कुलेटरी और गैस एक्सचेंज सिस्टम, दैट मीन्स रेस्पिरेशन इज थ्रू बॉडी सर्फेस. इट इज अ एरोबिक इन अ फीड लिविंग एंड एनारोबिक इन अ पैरासिटिक फॉर्म्स. इफ वो गो थ्रू द सर्कुलेटरी सिस्टम, दैट सर्कुलेशन आप कह चुके हैं, दैट इज अ अंडर डिवेल्प अनडिवेल्प. डिफ्यूजन इज अ मेन प्रोसेस. देन कम्स टू नर्वस सिस्टम. द नर्वस सिस्टम हैव अ सिंपल सेंस ऑर्गन सच एज आई स्पॉट्स. देन है कीमो रिसेप्टर्स इन मोस्ट ऑफ द फ्लैट वर्म्स, स्पेशली ऑरिकल्स इन प्लेनेरिया. एंड सम हैव स्टेटोसिस्ट फॉर अ ग्रेविटी और रिसेप्टर फॉर करंट इज देयर. सो दीज ऑल आर द करैक्टरिस्टिक फीचर्स. एंड नेक्स्ट टू दैट देर इज अनदर करैक्टरिस्टिक फीचर ऑफ दीज ऑर्गेनिज्म, दैट इज मोस्ट फॉर्म्स मोनेशियस यूजली विद वेल डिवेल्प गोनाड्स एंड इंटरनल फर्टिलाइजेशन. सो दैट मीन्स मोनेशियस मीन्स हर्मोफ्रोडाइट टाइप, दैट मीन्स सेक्सेस आर मोस्टली यूनाइटेड. रिप्रोडक्टिव सिस्टम डिवेल्प्ड फ्रॉम द मेसेनकाइमा सेल एंड कम्प्लेक्स. इंटरनल फर्टिलाइजेशन सम हैव डायरेक्ट डेवलपमेंट, वेयर एज अ जुवेनाइल फॉर्म अपीयर इन अ मैनर स्मॉलर वर्जन ऑफ द अडल्ट. सम हैव इनडायरेक्ट डेवलपमेंट विद कॉम्प्लिकेटेड लाइफ साइकिल. ये आप डिटेल स्टडी करेंगे. एंड लास्ट करैक्टरिस्टिक फीचर, दैट नर्वस सिस्टम इज अ लैडर लाइक, दैट इज विद वन to five pair of longitudinal nerve cords and ganglion to form a beginning of the brain. That means ajay pura development ka initial stages hai. Variety of sense organ occur in free living forms. Skeleton is a hydroskeleton. That means there is no such type of skeletons are present. So there are four diverse classes of flatworm. Jede pa aur tin tak pehla vi dassiyan si. सो उन्होंने कुछ जी दो कॉमन मैं तुम्हें इतने दिखा रही हूँ. जो आप यूनीक करैक्टरिस्टिक करिए इस फाइलम प्लैटीहेलमिंथीज का, तो यूनीकनैस की है, दैट इज बॉडी इज फ्लैट अनसैगमेंटिड बॉडी विदाउट क्यूटिकल. सैकेंड पेनकाइमा फिल द स्पेस बिटवीन द बॉडी वॉल एंड विसरा. एंड थर्ड प्रोटोनेफ्रीडिया और फ्लेम सेल इज एन एक्सक्रीटरी ऑर्गन या सिस्टम and separate vitelline gland for the production of yolk cell. Ovaries produce only ova. Advancement bhi hai. Je apa sealant traits to advancement kari ta ki dekhya, that is definite bilateral smoothly head with sensed organ at the interior end. Triploblastic animals means third layer mesoderm will appear between the ectoderm and endoderm. Gut wall distinct from the body wall. Muscle layer both in the body wall and gut wall. Organized excretory system, behavior organization through learning and gonoduct, genital glands and copulatory organ in a reproductive system. So, it is all about the characteristic feature of phylum Platyhelminthes. So, in our next lecture, we go for the specimen which have universally by, that is a liver fluke and tapeworm. So liver fluke jada hai usnu apan next lecture che karange.